Come on, that is such an obvious ploy, it's almost beneath you. We need somebody impartial who won't steer the conversation to benefit your candidate.
I'll do it. I'm neutral and I'm impartial. It's my job.
我们先来看 impartial 这个单词，它是公正的、不偏不倚的、中立的。它其实是 partial 的反义词。Partial 是偏袒的、偏心的。I am 是一个反义词前缀，比如 possible 可能的、impossible 不可能的、practical 现实的、impractical 不现实的。
As chairman, I must remain impartial. As chairman, I must remain impartial.
Come on, that is such an obvious ploy, it's almost beneath you. We need somebody impartial who won't steer the conversation to benefit your candidate.
我们来看单词 obvious.明显的 ploy 计谋手段 beneath 是在下方 beneath somebody 配不上某人的与某人不相称的你也可以这样理解太 low 了配不上某人或者以某人的身份不应该做这么 low 的事情都可以用这个短语
She acts as if even speaking to us is beneath her She acts as if even speaking to us is beneath her
We need somebody impartial who won't steer the conversation to benefit your candidate. 我们来看单词 steer 在这里是动词引导，它还有驾驶船或者汽车掌握方向盘的意思。Steer wheel 是方向盘。Benefit 在这里用作动词使受益。我们来看一下候选人这个单词，它有两个音标，后面的音标是美式英语的音标 candidate.
Come on, that is such an obvious ploy, it's almost beneath you. We need somebody impartial who won't steer the conversation to benefit your candidate. Come on, that is such an obvious ploy, it's almost beneath you. We need somebody impartial who won't steer the conversation to benefit your candidate.
I'll do it. I'm neutral and I'm impartial. It's my job.